We have developing news in Berrien County where authorities say a woman went missing in the St. Joseph River near Berrien Springs. It happened around 6:30 yesterday evening. The woman went into the river because she believed that her 8-year-old son was struggling in the water. Firefighters got on the scene. They found her son on an island in the river, but his mother was gone. The boy was taken to the hospital and released. His mother remains missing.